No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, there's no maybe. There's no limit. Limit to sky. I wanna really die. Just because I can fly. Doesn't mean that you are a side. Welcome, everybody. How are you doing? There's no boost. So get on the chair.
Why did you warn me that you were going to start?
Because I didn't want to.
You're a bastard.
So fuck you.
You didn't even click into the game yet. This is a premature start. You didn't even set a timer.
Oh fuck! We forgot the timer. How dare you?
You forgot the timer because you started prematurely.
I did not start prematurely.
You do everything prematurely.
Yes, but that has nothing to do with this. This is not something.
So this channel means nothing to you?
Yes.
Well, then I'm just leaving.
No, don't pretend like it means something to you. It was my passion, the only thing that kept you here.
The thing that it means to me is that I get to spend time with my brother.
If only that was true. Then you wouldn't be saying that you'd stop doing this when you get to college. So fuck you.
Because then we won't be next to each other anymore.
Yeah, sure. Oh, yeah.
Thus, I'm going to college, I'm going to university. There's a difference.
That's the same thing, so fuck you. Look, everyone's dead except for these two, because they pretend to be dead, but they're not really dead, because I've tried to advance time and they keep staying dead. That means to me that they are not dead.
They are dead.
No.
By the way, if you keep calling university college, you're only inflating the egos of Americans.
Americans don't exist. So, let's go to the... What do you want to do? Take the castle or go to the hand?
I want to... kill Zog.
So, go to the hand?
Yes.
Let's go! We are so fast. Fast as flip.
Yay!
Brozev. Yay.
Actually, I want you to get through this as fast as possible because I want to see you do the main quest line.
But Zog is side quest.
I know, so I want you to get through this as fast as possible.
Oh.
So take all the regions, do all the side quests, and then go to Minas Morgul. Because I think you need to finish up Zog's quest line there after you technically complete it.
Okay.
And there's also the main quest, which I don't believe you did.
That's taking the forts is the main quest.
No.
Wait, what is the main quest?
There's a main quest line with the Elf Lady and the Nazgul. Because the quest line from Elf Lady, Ethereal was her name, right?
Yes.
That's going after the Chosen and stuff.
Oh, is that the main quest?
That's a side quest from her. And the main quest is also with her, and then you actually go after the Nazgul.
This isn't Zog. This is Bruce.
Oh, good enough.
Yeah, Bruce sells off.
Oh, yeah, Zog had like the beast symbol.
Sure. Oh, right back. Tally back is back, boys, and it's more true than ever.
Yay. I want there to be a part 3 to the series. I don't know how that would work, but I want Redback to come back.
Yes, well, Celebrimbor now invades Redback.
Now Celebrimbor is stuck. Spoiler alert, is stuck on the tower with Sauron.
No, but then another... there's something similar happens, except for the fact that it happens to Redback instead of to Talion.
Yes, but who would be his wraith buddy?
Feanor. That's another famous dead elf.
Like Isildur's freed spirit.
No.
Why not?
Because it has to be an elf.
Why though?
Because men, you don't get control over dead men. Because those things work differently. Men's spirit go away and nobody knows what happens to them except for Eru Iluvatar himself.
Alright.
So what
happens to elf spirits then?
They get to the House of Mendes where they wait for the end of the world.
Alright. Except for Celebrimbor apparently. Because Celebrimbor got blood sacrifice or something.
Yes, something like that. How do I get over there?
Press V.
I did. Ah! You! X. That's right. Teleport. I am so good at this.
In the previous game it made sense because like the non-lethal one did cost only one arrow and the lethal one costed two, but here they both cost two, so there's not really a reason to not just kill them.
If you don't want to kill anyone.
Why would you not want to
kill them? Fuck! Oh, thanks. Thank the Lord for double jump.
You could have just tried to strike back up, so.
But then I would have had to kill my friend.
He's not your friend, buddy.
He is my buddy. He is not my buddy guy.
He is a guy, but not your friend, buddy. Oh, eh. Just kill him.
No.
Brutalize.
Got him. That's even brutaler. Because I'm nice. No one deserves death.
Bruce deserves something worse than that.
Yes, he deserves to watch the Force, the Last Jedi. I will make him watch Last Jedi forever.
Why do you keep fanboying about this? How old is that movie now?
Almost a year old.
I think more?
No, almost a year old. It came out in December.
Seriously?
Yes.
I thought it came out last year.
Yeah, December last year.
I mean the year before that.
No, that was when Rogue One came out.
Which movie is coming out this December?
None.
None?
Because Solo came out in May.
Why didn't that one come out in winter?
I don't know, because Star Wars is dumb.
Just like that movie.
Yes.
Why are you still shitting on The Last Jedi and not on the Solo movie?
Because I haven't seen Solo yet. And Solo is...
Press V.
What?
Shortcut.
What do you mean, shortcut?
There are orcs there.
Yeah, I don't need V for that. I can do this. See, yes, no V.
You didn't see them yet.
Yes, I did.
Continue what you were saying.
Well, I haven't seen Solo, so I don't care.
Okay. Do you plan on seeing
it? And it seems like Solo is at least somewhat self-aware about being trash.
Why do you think that?
Well, because the SJW droid is a form of self-spot, I believe. Making fun of your own. That's what they say it is.
I think it's like, oh fuck, we fucked up, how do we rescue this, but...
It's so funny that SJWs, it's impossible to tell one from being serious to one making fun of their own.
Yeah, that's true. It's Bruce and... Oh no, it's just a follower, never mind. I want to warn you that Bruce is vigilant against stealth and range.
But it's not Bruce.
Nope.
Who are you? Why do you care about who Bruce is? I didn't do anything to him.
Bruce recruited him.
Can I shoot him off?
You can kill Jimmy.
I did. I'm sorry, Jimmy.
It wasn't Jimmy yet anyway.
No, it's fine.
He wasn't Blue Labadee Babudai.
He was just a bitch.
He was right.
Even if he was Jimmy, he would have betrayed me. And then...
Dominate him.
Suck me. No! What are you... Talion? What the fuck? What's wrong with you?
A lot.
I think
there's
he's...
There's a lot wrong with Talion.
He's dead!
Yay!
Punched in the face. What a puss. I would have never died with something so bad.
I think you've died by less. Alright, that's all the side quests in this region, I believe.
Well, there are no other things, so now we have to take the fort!
Yay!
Yay!
Are you ready to take over the fort already?
Yes, I am. Flop. Ooh! Let's go!
Okay, do you have any spies?
No, yes, no, yes, no!
Yes, you have a spy inside the big room?
I do? Yes. Yes, I have spies. A lot of spies.
Yes, okay, nice. So this is going to be a fast one.
Yes, we will. Of course I don't care about it. There's no one I don't know anything about.
I've managed your siege upgrades already. go to the army, escape.
Oh, okay, fine. Army.
Left shift.
Left shift, I had to look
and
at what left was.
Just throw some people in here.
Okay, highest level boys.
To be honest, when you have this many spies,
yeah, replace.
It doesn't really matter.
Indeed. Oh yeah, all of these fuckboys are spies. Let's see, high level. 27?
Yes.
Poisonous Dark Trickster? Fuck yeah.
And don't forget to set one of you just fill up the last spot and do the next highest one in your as bodyguard.
Okay. You.
You have a 26 and 27.
Yes. Wait, 27 is this one. I already got that one.
Oh, never mind then.
I don't have another. So the 26 will be my bodyguard, and then you will be the siege man.
Alright. Oh, he was already a siege man.
No, he wasn't. Oh, he was. Yes. Well, then you'll be a siege man. Yeah!
Okay. Don't forget to actually do your upgrades.
Yes, of course. Sappers.
Wait, what kind of wall does he have?
He has a reinforced stone walls. He's still in the Stone Age, what a pool.
Does he have like wall spikes?
I don't know.
If he doesn't have wall spikes, I would go for Caragors.
Okay.
Because they can like wall climb pretty fast.
Toxic, defenders, and no, he does have wall spikes.
Alright.
Sappers, mounted cavalry, and Orlok High. Cavalry, baby!
Nice.
Savage hordes.
Savages are the best.
Defenders. No, they're not.
Well, he has defenders, so that means that hunters are going to be fucking useless, I think.
Yes, now, okay, well, if he has hunters... wait, he has hunters?
Oh, he has
defenders.
Yes.
So I'm gonna do savages, because I'm assuming they are the counters to things.
I think so.
Fiery seized beast. Poisonous seized beast.
Okay, get the one that kills you the least.
Curse these beasts. They can all kill me.
I would go for fire. That's the safest one.
I live in a weird world where fire is the safest option.
The thing is, if you accidentally get hit by the poison or curse, you lose your wraith powers.
Ooh, that's gay. So we won't.
Just war grouk.
Yeah, of course. If I can make a grouk, I will always take a grouk. Fire archers. Farsight archers. And mounted archers. I feel like Farsight is pretty useful. Because if you can shoot them, but they can shoot you, you always win.
Farsight is most useful to get rid of the archers that are on the wall. Not necessarily inside the fort.
Okay. Well, who's best then?
I usually go for mounted or...
Well, we went for mounted anyway. I need to be level up.
Yeah.
But that's fine. So we
only
did it.
Three more levels to go until you get that.
Yeah!
Assign your bodyguard before you forget it, because it's very easy to forget.
Me? Forgetting things.
Command.
Three.
Spacebar.
Spice. You are my bestest friend and my closest ally.
Oh, by the way, do you know what you can do now?
This?
No,
Oh, well, then I don't know.
Before the market got...
Oh!
The market disappeared, you could get training orders from loot boxes and stuff. You still can, but now you can also purchase them from Miran, the in-game currency thingy.
Okay, but I thought the in-game currency also fucked off.
No, it didn't.
Oh, well then.
That's the stuff you buy those upgrades with. And...
Okay.
Stuff. By the way, you can also upgrade the level of your gear up to your level if you have done the quest that comes with it on with non-common items. Except for the legendaries, you just need to do the quest until they level up.
Well, I don't care about leveling up my shit anyway, so it's all great. Because I can just... Ah, there's a Caragor in the bush! I don't want to die!
Did you check up on your gear for 1 minute?
No! I need to destroy the castle. It has to be mine. It's so close and the episode is almost over.
So you want to start it before the end of the episode?
I don't know what I want. I just want to do things and I don't want to look at my shit because that's not interesting for balls. Right, guys. Right.
Well, people like looking at statistics.
People, you like looking at statistics.
No.
And you're not people, you're barely human. Let's go.
Fuck you too. I just have a history of playing MMOs, and maximizing numbers is a big part of that.
Yes, and MMOs are mostly boring.
No, it's part of my culture. We need to play Lotro again.
Your culture is boring.
No, we need to play Lotro again. We still have an unfinished series about that.
Yes, we have 2 episodes. But whatever.
Let's play that again.
This is Lotro, but then except at last and all the boring parts removed.
No.
So the entire game is different, so, because Lotro is boring.
It's a fun game.
It's the reason I've quit it at least 6 times.
Yes, and there's also a reason you kept coming back.
Because there's Lord of the Rings. My crimes?
Anyway,
look at your face.
Anyway, it was fun. It is fun when we play together, but we just kind of forgot about it, I think.
Because it's boring. It's not worth the memory space. I'm just kidding. I don't think it's boring. I just don't really have any interests in
Lotro at the moment.
Yeah, at the moment, not really at all. Anyway, because it's not appealing to me, and we'll continue this in the next episode.
Bye.
Bye.